happy than she had felt the loss of his heart, his seduction and desertion of Miss Williams, the misery of that poor girl,